Because true wireless audio is still pretty new, such may be your first experience with this technology. But pairing such to a device for the first time is actually really simple. You just have to follow a few easy steps. After you remove your buds from the package, place them in the charging case and make sure the LEDs turn red. Then close the case. Now remove your earbuds from the case. This process will automatically turn such on and put it into pairing mode. You can then select Sesh from your device's list of Bluetooth devices.
Your T5 True Wireless earphones come with three different sized ear tips so you can find the right fit for your ear's shape and size. Your T5 True Wireless earphones are fitted with one pair of medium-sized ear tips out of the box. They also include one pair of small ear tips and one pair of large ear tips. Note, your left and right ear tips may end up being different sizes. Once you've selected the right ear tips, make sure your clipped T5 True Wireless earphones are placed correctly in your ear. Rotate the headphone so the bulkiest part of the earphone is rotated down, with the Klipsch logo pointing towards your neck. If the ear tips you've selected mimic the feeling of being underwater, then you've selected the best fit for your ears. This will also provide the bass and noise seal you demand.